For Marcy Stevens, January 11th will always be the day life changed forever.
I was sitting about 5 seats from the back.
Seconds later,
screaming, and then I was pinned between 2 seats. I had the chance of pulling out my cell phone and calling my husband.
And she said
that I was in a bus accident and that I love him greatly, and please let my boys know that I love them too.
In that moment, you weren't sure if you were coming home.
Exactly.